Evaluate the expression if x is equal to negative 2 and y is equal to 4. We have the expression 3x minus 4y squared. Substituting in for x, the value negative 2, and substituting in for y, the value of 4, and then simplifying this expression gives a negative 6 minus 4 times 4 squared is 16. This becomes a negative 6 minus 4 times 16 is 64. And that minus sign we can think of as plus a negative. Negative 6 and a negative 64 gives negative 70. The simplified form then is negative 70.